Rogers looks unbeatable.
Yeah, I think he's very untouchable in this event. Shane Lewis, hopefully we can make the qualifying time, but Bill Rogers is a definite.
Okay, let's go to the starting blocks. Here's Mike McCann.
Yes, the men's 100 metres breaststroke. The starters for event two, Nick Stoll of Victoria, swam a personal best time this morning, 104.94. Shane Lewis, Simon Leafield, Phil Rogers, the man to beat, Jade Winter, Robert Abernathy, Simon Cowley and Hayden Flouch. Clean start in the men's 100 metre breaststroke final. From the top of the screen, it's Nick Stoll, Shane Lewis, Simon Leafield, Phil Rogers, Jade Winter, Robert Abernathy, Simon Cowley and Hayden Flouch. And already it's Phil Rogers who's starting to make some sort of break in the field.
Yeah, great start. Also up there in lane two, Shane Lewis. He's an Olympian, 1992 Olympian. As they come down to the 50-metre mark, you've got about six out in front, and they should hit the wall, although Phil looks like he's leading.
Well, let's have a look at the split there. He goes around in 29 seconds flat. So there's the split for the swimmer in lane four, Phil Rogers. Second place, Robert Abernathy, the oldest swimmer in the field. And back there in third place, Shane Lewis. So experience counting.
It certainly has, and Phil Rogers is stamping his authority on this rate. He's out by about a body length. He's good at the 200, so he's not going to come back to the field. I guess you're looking for second, which is up there in lane two, Shane Lewis.
Let's have a look now. With only 10 metres still to swim, I'll look at the Australian record, 101.56. I don't think he's going to break that, but it's going to be Rogers to win it quite comfortably. 102.26 for Rogers, second in lane five. Jade Winter finished very well, and Shane Lewis taking third place.
Well, a great victory there by Phil Rogers. You know, a lot of people have been saying the old man of breaststroke, but he's only about 24, and he's been doing this for a very long time, so he's a young veteran, and he's off to Atlanta, where hopefully he can do better than his Barcelona bronze medalist and hopefully come home with Atlanta gold. He'll be very happy with the way that race is swum. As you can see, he's out by a body length coming into the finish here. He's got a full stretch on the wall and a good touch. And he'll be happy with a 102.26. I'm sure he would have liked to crack 101 at the trials. That'll give him a good launch pad. But if you look at his form here, he's still high in the water. He's not getting dragged down with lactic acid. Shane Lewis up there, he's getting to the wall quite well. But it's all Phil Rogers. And this is a great finish and a great time. So he'll be very happy. Good springboard into the 200.
Again, though, you look at the time, and 9/100ths of a second outside of that time he would have been looking for, 102.17. He went 102.26. Mind you, he was well inside the C schedule, and I'm sure, again, as the bronze medalist at the last Olympics, he'll definitely be there, but maybe he would have been looking for something just a tick faster.
8 in a row.